Join us online at charlierose.com.
But it also becomes, because Michael Winterbottom, A, knows how to do these kinds of films, first of all, and has had experience in the region. But it also becomes a story of a police drama. It is the effort to find your husband who's been kidnapped. And all the drama of that is to how do you go from one lead, a laptop, to people who committed the crime.
Yeah, I think, you know, I mean, you do, you know, that, you know, we try to find Danny, obviously. But to me, I think the police drama there, you know, is interesting because, you know, everybody crossed boundaries. We ended up being a team of people where there was you know, one Jewish person, one Buddhist person, one Hindu. I mean, all these, you know, different faiths, as Angie was saying. And the Pakistani police agreed to collaborate more than they usually did with the FBI. And then the Pakistani police agreed to work with two women and two pregnant women and journalists. I mean, everybody went for, you know, across, you know, because they needed to find this one man. So we all united, and everybody did, you know, agreed to go further than just the technical knowledge. And that's why, even though we couldn't find any, I mean, actually the pace on which we were searching him was very fast, because everybody agreed to go that step further.
Did you go on set?
No, I didn't, no.
Because it's all too...
Because she doesn't care about movies.
You know, and you can live a long life without caring about movies.
Because you could hardly find her if we had a script note. You could hardly find her because she was in Cuba or Cambodia or somewhere. Being a journalist.
Doing what you do, writing profiles of women from Glamour magazine.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was working. But it's not only that, it's, you know, I found like... once I decided, it's like an Olympic, you know, it's like the Olympic Games, right? It's like it's a flame, and then when you pass it on, you pass it on.
So you pass it on to
here? I pass it on to Angie, and, you know, and then you really do. I mean, I wasn't going to, you know, pass the flame, but I give it back to me, you know? Let me look at it, you know?
But you are extraordinary in that, because most people have some sense of vanity when there's a project about them, but with her, it was so much about just the message, and as long as everybody understood the message, that was all that mattered.
Join us online at charlierose.com.